on the borders. In Canada, for example, a grizzly bear habitat corridor didn't work because the bears avoided the corridor. Trapped in shrinking territories, they started attacking people. Meanwhile, other species like leafcutter ants thrive on the edges. They take advantage of the opportunities created at the border. The answer might be in the shape of the corridor. Ewers advocates carefully designing wildlife corridors to benefit each species. Kidney bean or sunflower-shaped spaces, anyone? It seems for wildlife, shape means something. Learn more at islaearth.org. Isla Earth is produced by the Catalina Island Conservancy with support from its Fund for a Sustainable Planet, because Earth is an island.
This is KCAA.
Hi, this is Steve Sanchez, and you hear me every weekend on my show talk about the importance of a financial plan, planning for your retirement, planning for your children's college education fund. Unfortunately, most people don't realize that they need to set up a foundation before any good financial plan can come into place. That's where life insurance comes in. Now, most people think life insurance is just an expense, but it's not. It can be a way of life, a standard of living when someone, the breadwinner, is literally removed out of the picture because of a premature death. Look, I believe in it. I've got life insurance for my family, and I want you to find out how easy it is to get life insurance and even qualify through some new non-medical life insurance policies. Look, my friends at eFinancial can help you do this. They're standing by to give you your free life insurance quote today. Call 866-807-9961. 866-807-9961 for your free life insurance quote today. And don't forget to tell them Steve sent you.
For more local radio every day, tune into KCAA Loma Linda.
What's up, everybody? Thanks for tuning in to Freak Beats Radio here on 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind. I go by DJ Jazzy J here.
You got your girl Brianna. Yes. I am back.
Yes, yes.
From a little vacation, and I am so glad to be back.
Yes, you know what?
Missed
it. And we got the fam in the house today. We got 991 KGGI's very own, my man Greg Holler, and DJ Acer.
What up, everybody? What up?
That's right. So, hey, we're going to come back and talk to them in a little bit. And but first, we got to read off some stuff. Check this out. Saturday, May 23rd. Don't forget, the Inland Empire Record Collective going down in downtown Riverside behind Warrington's Tavern. The address is 3587 University Avenue, downtown Riverside. For vendors and booth signups, register at ierecordcollective@gmail.com.
And we've got a bunch of car shows going on, actually. We've got a Lifetime Memories Car Club. That's for Alzheimer's fundraiser. That's September 26th. So we're a little ahead of schedule on that one. But
way ahead.
Yeah, move-in time is at 8 o'clock. Registration's $5. And that's at the Farmer Boys in Loma Linda off of Mountain View, 10475 Mountain View, Loma Linda, California. And then we also have MTC and Meadowbrook are bringing you another car show May 31st. That's at that's in Rialto at 199 East Rialto Avenue. I'm sorry, Rialto Avenue, yeah, in San Bernardino, California. That's May 31st, and then we got July 18th. That's the soonest one. That's brought to you by Hypnotized Car Club at 595 South Eucalyptus Avenue in Rialto, California.
Yes, a whole bunch. And don't forget, too, May 30th, the big one going down at the Orange Show Sports Center. That's 930 South Arrowhead Avenue, San Bernardino. That's brought to you by Car Clubs United, Early Pride, Ken Folk. What up, Ken Folk? City's Finest, Lifetime Memories, and, of course, Suavecitos. I'll be there along with DJ Mono, Travis Miller, Rich Harmony. That's Jessica Baeza and Miss Myra Yesenia. My man Boogie Brown, and on the Latin side, will be there. Hey, you know what? How was your weekend, B?
Oh, my God. Don't even get me started with my weekend.
You're wearing your weekend right now, so
yes,
I got to say.
Yes, I'm wearing my weekend. I had a good weekend.
Yes.
And then my break. My little vacay that I took, we went to Arizona.
Yeah.
That was nice.
Yeah, you don't look too good right now.
I had a good night last night. Yeah. That's all I got to say.
What about you, Greg? How you guys?
Top of the world right now, man.
Yeah.
Sunday afternoon.
Good.
Feeling good.
You got his home cup here?
I got my home cup. It had to come.
Yep. I feel left out. I don't have my drink with me.
Oh, we can just give you this water.
There we go. Little fill-in prop.
And you know what? Shout out to everybody that went to 935 K-Day's Crush Crew last night. We were there last night. It was turned up. Bone Thugs, E-40, The Brat.
Wait. Were you wearing your 99-1 shirt that I gave you?
I didn't, bro.
No.
I need one. I need one.
Next time.
Hey, we know what? We even saw a Dipset reunion.
Oh, yeah? How was that?
First time on stage.
How was that?
It was, Yeah, it was dope. It was dope. Jim Jones, Joel okay. Santana, all of them.
You were backstage, you said, right?
Yes. Nice. Shout out to my homies, DJ Steve Dub. Catch him on air every Saturday from 2 to 4 on 93.5. And we met up with him there, and he's like, you know what, bro? He's like, come backstage, you know. We were even on stage for a little bit. Yeah, it's me and my...
We were the backup dancers, huh?
Yeah, we were. We were back there.
Wait, so was there anybody that you were starstruck?
Hey, everybody, Greg, to be honest with you.
Yeah?
Everybody, bro. Everybody. We were on stage when Bone Thugs was on there.
Uh-huh.
And, I mean, just... We were singing the songs with them, you know what I mean? Like, I was like, give me a mic, man.
But, take it back to high school?
Yeah, bro, it was
crazy. Did they do all their classic stuff?
Anything new?
All the classics.
Nothing new?
Nothing new,
oh,
man.
Okay, yeah.
Even
they don't want to hear the new stuff.
Exactly. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. On. I just wanted to know.
I mean, the lineup was kind of iffy, but, I mean, the ones that were there were... I mean, Devin brought up DJ Quick. Okay. Quick came out with Sugar Free and High C, and it was dope, and now I'm hanging right now. Hang over.
That's all you
right
remember?
That's
it, bro.
Too. Yeah. Everybody's wearing yesterday.
Me and Brianna we're through. That's
so you it. Guys are going to take over today.
Hey, yeah. Why not? Why not?
Yeah.
The Greg Holla DJ Ace of
takeover.
That's what it is.
Yeah.
That's what it is. You know what? I'm in the mood for some good music right now. And speaking of that, we're going to send it over to my man BZ Beats with your weekend wrap up mix. Let's go.
You are now in the mix with BZ Beats on Freak Beats Radio, Kcaa 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind.
Getting so hungry, man, they just see what they kill. I like convertible bellies and houses deep in the hills. I might tell the whole crew, come through. My squad got to roll through, come through. Tell the young high school kids, keep dreaming because they sure do come true. Then I say, this that make of mobs, ish. This that make of players, ish. This that shake your bottle up and bust the top and spray this, ish. This shit getting dug out like where all the make of players sitting. Like you just got traded, girl, you don't know who you're playing with. Oh, yeah, oh, yeah. My sound is what up right now. I've been down, but I'm up right now. Nigga been backstroking and breaststroking through that lane that you left open, man. I don't give a fuck right now. Sitting in that swim in the beast, I'm on the low. About to go drown in the cup right now. Holla.
I don't know what it was about you. Like blue, you left me without a clue.
Is it true?
Cause I tried to make this shit work. Baby, tell me why. Started from the bottom like Drake said. You just stop breaking raw while I play. Yeah. My squad, my squad.
Boom, 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 boom.
Now tell me what you gonna do.
But it ain't nowhere to run.
When judgment comes for you.
When judgment comes for you.
Another plan to heaven. Follow the Lord all 24/7 days. God is who we praise. Even though the devil's all up in my face, but he's keeping me safe and in my place. Say grace to the gates we race. But I'd change the face of judge. And I guess my soul will buzz. Grudge because there's no mercy for thugs. Ooh, what can I do? It's all about the family and how we grow. Can I get a witness? Let it unfold. We live in our lives, so we turn our soul. Hell, hell.
Follow me, road stroll. Weather is tolerant, it's tapping. Come, let's go take a visit to the people that's long gone there.
While he's there, terrible.
We're steady keeping up of a family. Exactly how many days we got lasting? While you laughing, we're passing the way.
We gon' raise our toes, cause I know I'ma meet you up at the car road. Y'all know if I ever got love with them both thugs, baby.
Let me be long gone, really wish you'd come home. But when it's time to die, gotta go bye-bye. All the little thug could do was cry. Kill my dog. Yeah, man, I miss my Uncle Charles, y'all. And he shouldn't be gone in front of his home. When they did, the boo was wrong. Pull the road, pull the wrong. Gotta hold on, gotta stand strong. When it did come, better believe on. Gotta show that you can lean on, lean on.
Yeah, yeah, we pray, we pray, we pray, we pray. Every day, every day, every day, every day. And we pray, we
You are now in the mix with BZ Beats. So rad.
These girls be doing research.
Research.
I swear, she like, this piece of hair off in the sink ain't come from me first. No, no.
I swear.
The way you stressing got me blowing indo, outdo. Every time you intro, that's my cue to outro. And I know all my niggas call you crazy. You just misunderstood though. Through all the evil in your eyes, swear I can still see the good though. But you unlocking my cell like you is a cop. How you decode all my females, Gmails, even P.O. boxes got me P.O.'d. You saw my emails with CC when you wasn't CC'd. I'm on my way to halfway, my baby. I need you to meet me.
Straight up.
You talking about I had the key to your heart. Then I got my first European. You took that key, then you keyed it. What type of shit do we be in? Blowing up TNT and hella drama. TMZ and be I'm leaving. And then she switched the shit like.
My new shoe. I'm the black bitchy bitch with the roof missing. If it don't make dollars, don't make sense. Z, wake up like I gotta get it. And I got an engine for a trunk space. I get money three ways. Three ways, seven different formats. Plus, she's no oblate. But I make that walk walk with some cheesecake. Yeah. I'm the coldest nigga I see. Looking in the mirror like I wish I can be me. She too into me, I'm more into money. My hobbies are body, that's my lobby. I'ma eat it, I'ma eat it. I don't lie, I'ma do it, too conceited. I told her she my wife for the weekend. But don't be acting like I need you, cause we poppin' like yeah.
All my bitches got real hair, chillin' with the top down, screamin' like
now. Share with me fairy tales I make believe. There will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns. Share with me fairy tales I make believe. There will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns. Share with me fairy tales I make believe.
What up? Cause it's Snoop Dogg. I'm trying to figure out how the fuck I'ma do, y'all. Hanging with my homie from the turf, that's Young Q-Ball. Giving me the word on the streets, here's a scoop, y'all. From the east side, are split up. And one of them tried to fuck you up.
What?
Nah, cuz, don't believe that. That's my for life. I'm out with the boy. I'm in with the real. I'm at the church doing work, spitting game from the pulpit. Now that's the business. And God is my witness. LBC 213. Hell yeah, we in this. It's so relentless. And all my dogs up against a life sentence. I love y'all like I love no. And that's real. On some homie, dig this.
There will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns. Share with me fairy tales I make believe. There will be ups and downs, smiles and frowns.
Freak Beats Radio, Jazzy J here with Busted Brianna. I mean, Brianna Garcia.
Very funny. You smell like yesterday.
And we got the 991 fam in the house. What up, fellas? How you guys doing?
Yo, what's up?
Doing good, man. Enjoying it. Enjoying it here.
That's what's up. That's what, you know what? I believe we have a caller on the line. Caller, are you there? Caller, are you there?
Yeah, I'm here.
She's there.
What's up, girl? What's your name? Where are you from?
Not much. My name is Sabrina. I'm from California in Redlands, but right now I'm living in Louisiana, right at the top of New Orleans.
Louisiana.
Matt's my cousin. I'm watching you guys on the internet and blowing that shit up. Take
hey, Can't cuss,
keep
girl.
Keep it G-rated.
Can't cuss, girl. Yeah.
It's Sunday.
It's
Sunday. Come on. Sunday.
Okay, my bad. But yeah,
he's hot.
Matt's blowing it up. I'm so proud of him. He looks awesome. He looks like he's been working out, and
he's on fleek.
So proud of him.
That's what's up. Hey, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for calling.
That's a good
no
camera.
Problem. Hey, tell him to play some summertime at the Dove Shack.
Oh, some summertime in the LBC, definitely. All right, we'll get that on for you.
Yeah,
thanks
that'd
for calling.
Be awesome. It make my day.
Maybe we'll get your cousin to seawalk to it.
Yeah.
Since he's in good shape, he'll show them wonderful calves off to you.
What's up? Dang. Matt's been working out. I'm so proud of him. Me too. Tell him to do some yoga. That shit will help.
Oh, that stuff. That stuff.
Yeah.
All right. Thanks
Sabrina,
for calling.
Have a good day.
A good show.
Go all wash right. that mouth.
All right. Bye.
Well, you know what? Live radio, we can do about it. You know what I mean? What are you gonna do?
It happens.
Shoot.
Can't put a filter on the people that are calling in.
Yeah, you really can't.
Sorry, guys.
Hey, so check this out. I got word yesterday from my boy BZ Beats that I will be joining the Rad family at Worthington's Tavern every Tuesday, Tasty Tuesdays, along with Greg Holla and Crystal Perez.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
I got the memo right now, like 5 minutes ago. Thank you, BZ Beats.
Thank you, BZ Beats. Putting that together, man.
It'll be extra live on Tuesdays, isn't it?
Yes. And also on the weekends, too. You know, they hold it down there with Greg Holla, Crystal Perez, Rad Pitt, and, of course, BZ Beats.
Yeah, you were down there this past Friday.
Yes, I was, and it was cracking, as usual. That's a spot to be in downtown Riverside. I mean, it's free. It's free, you know what I mean? We're always talking about it here. It's all good. So what about you, Greg? What's up with you, man?
You know what? I want to give a big shout out to the security guards that are hanging out here at the Carousel Mall. Like, they're protecting us. There's a bunch of, like, creepers walking around. Like, I don't know. They think it's, like, 1987 in their brain. They think they're going shopping for Mother's Day or something. I don't know. They're, like, walking around.
You know what it is? It's that it's a little, like, open. So any person coming in is just, like, they're here to rob.
It's air free air conditioner.
I'm not used to seeing people.
Hey, Greg, one time, tell the people when they can tune into you at 99.1.
Well, you can actually tune tonight, 8 p.m. to 12 midnight. Last call for weekend fun. Also, I'm on the air with this guy every Saturday night, the Saturday Night Jump Off from 10 to 2 a.m. He actually in the mix for 2 hours, DJ Acer.
That's what's up.
You definitely got to hear it once again, 99.1 KGTI. Yo, Acer.
What about you, Ace? When are you in the mix, brother?
You catch me Friday afternoons at noon. I do the weekend warm-up mix, and then we do Friday Night Get Down. Now it starts at 8. It used to start at 10 p.m., but now it's 8 p.m., and we go all the way till 2. And Saturdays also with this guy, Greg Holland.
So how long you been with 99.1?
I believe it's going on 5 years now. This year it's going to be 5 years, man.
And how did that hook up? How did you hook up with that?
Actually, me and this guy have known each other for a very long time. And we used to kick it. Like he would do clubs, I'd do clubs, I'd do parties. And we would kick it afterwards. And then we just talk. And I'd be like, yo, like, I want to be on there. I could be on there. You know what I mean? I used to tell him that all the time. And then finally one day he brought an application to me and he's like, yo, here you go. Put an app in.
It was a plan in the making. That's all I can say, Jazzy J. It was a plan in the making. You know, I got in there and, you know, I mean, they had some all right DJs. I ain't going to knock those DJs that were there before, but they were all right, you know, in my way. But I knew that my friend can blow it out the water.
Right.
So, like, you know, to get them in there was like the greatest thing. Like, you know, like, people got to hear him play.
Yeah, definitely.
So
definitely. You know, Greg Hall, too, I remember we were, you know, I joined you guys at the station at 991. Mm-hmm. And, you know, we were talking about how Ace came on, and you said that you were playing his mixes when you were on the street team, I believe, right?
Yeah. He used to make me mixes, man, like anything. And back then, like, we had to open more, like, we had old school, and we played top 40, this and that. Like, so, like, Acer, he knows how to do all that already. So I'm like, man, can you make me some CDs? And when I go out there, you know, I didn't really care if I got in trouble, actually. I just, you know, like, they didn't care. Like, my bosses, they didn't really know. Like, they were more about, like,
I knew how to fit the format already.
Yeah, yeah, you know, like, there was no complaint to it. So when people were out there, it was basically, like, saying them, like, you know, getting set up for DJ Acer to come out. So when he got on air, it was, like, people already knew what he was about. So, like I said, it was a plan in the making from day one, you know. So now we got our own show, and it's just like, it's dope to be on air with your best friend, you know.
Definitely.
It's the greatest thing, like, you know. So I'm blessed to even be doing that, and I'm enjoying this moment right now. So
you're from Colon too, right, Ace?
Yes, sir. Born and raised, yeah.
You guys did a lot of house parties over there too, or?
Oh yeah.
Yeah, man. I mean, when I started, that's all I would do, man, was do all the school.
How long have you been DJing for?
Wow, it's been
that long.
Honestly,
a couple decades.
It's been about, like, let me see now, probably like 17, 18 years.
Oh, wow.
I started really, really young.
In, like, the party crew days back in the 90s, that's all I'm going
to
say.
I used to hang out with, like, people like 5, 10 years older than me when I was like 10 years old. Like, I would kick it with, like, almost 20-year-olds.
Yeah, this guy was like 14 when we used to take him out. So, like, his parents, you know,
my
big shout out to Ace's parents.
Thank you very much for being understanding.
Yeah,
and
they let him go out. They trusted us, whoever he went with. So, you know, he got to see it, and, you know, he got to ride.
They're kind of iffy with this guy at first, but he earned his trust. He earned his trust. But, yeah, shout out to my parents for believing in me and letting me do my thing. So, don't always knock your kids when they want to do something you don't think's appropriate or something.
Right.
I mean, if it's like stealing, like we were just talking about, robbing people and stuff, like, don't condone that.
Yeah.
Like, I mean, there's a bunch of things, I mean, you know, parents don't approve of, but, you know, you could do something with something.
Yeah,
nowadays,
you know, yeah. Colton parents are kind of cool because, like, they let you listen to anything. Like, they ain't no judgmental. There's, like, you know,
yeah,
there might
exactly.
be some cuss words, but they understand. So, like,
yeah, my parents would let me.
They grew up with it too.
Yeah, so it's like a Colton thing, you know? Like,
yeah, that's what it is.
They would let me listen to, like, what I wanted to listen, but I had the respect, like, not to be bumping Two Live Crew in front of them, or, like,
right,
DJ
right,
Quick.
Right.
You know, I mean, now I do, but even then, if it's talking about, you
this
know,
and that,
the P and whatever, like, I'll skip it, or, you know, I'll turn it down or something. But my mom knows what's up. My dad, too, they know what's up. They're hip. They're pretty hip guys and girls.
Yeah, we're going to take them to Worthington's one night.
Have you spun there before or no?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Actually, I have a few times. Beezy's brought me out a couple Saturday nights. Yeah, about once a month, every month and a half or
You'll see him on Tuesday for my birthday coming up pretty soon.
Yeah, I played there a couple Tuesdays also. Last one, I think it was BZ's birthday, was it? On a Tuesday, yeah. Yep. They had a birthday bash over there, and I threw down a set for him over there. So
don't worry, Jazz J, you're gonna see it.
Yeah. I know, you know what? I just hear him, you know, like that day, you know, I just heard him, but I've never like seen him. Well, I've seen him cut. You know, I've seen him cut, and you know,
All I gotta say is like I get out there, but like a lot of like the club stuff, and I don't know, like not saying I don't really like it, but it's a lot of like politics and a lot of BS to me. And I've been there, done that. Like I said, I've been doing clubs and whatnot since I was like 16. And I mean, they're fun. Like I said, don't get me wrong, but I just don't like to get burned out on them. And it's a lot of politics, who you know, a lot of BS. I do know a lot of people, but yeah. I mean, just saying, it's not like I don't know people, but it's just, I don't know. I don't like dealing with all the politics and like, I don't know, numbers, Instagram numbers, and, you know, how many followers you got and stuff. Like, to me, it ain't about that. It's about your skill.
Yeah, exactly.
And it's the promoters who should be bringing the people. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
It's not us. Our job is to rock it, kill it. You know, we're supposed to just get it going, whatever we're supposed to do. And
promoters are supposed to promote. Yeah.
But you know what? Busy Beats is a great promoter, though, too.
Yeah, he is.
He's a DJ. He's a multitasker.
He knows what's up. So, yeah, I mean, he's a DJ and he promotes. So he knows what's up. He knows how to show love to the DJs. He knows how to do that. He knows how to take care of us.
Hey,
when you go to Worthington's, he takes care of you.
Ace, have you ever been to like a new club and then like they go up to him like, can I see your ID? Like, are you the DJ? Like, I mean, because if you see Ace here right here, you know, if those that are watching this, you would think that, you know, fresh out of high school right here, but you can cut.
Like, if I go into high schools, I mean, they don't even question me. They think I'm a student sometimes. Like, if I shave,
get the math class now.
But yeah, it happens all the time anywhere I go, man, or when I go to the store. They always ID me for anything, you know what I mean?
Hey, so you have like a preference that you prefer to DJ, or it's just everything?
Pretty much like everything, just depending on how I'm feeling, and I mean, depending on the gig, you know what I mean? I like playing anything from old to new.
I think from doing a lot of weddings and doing a lot of mobiles and just like being out there, you kind of read the people. So like when you go out there and play, you kind of like see what
they respond to.
Yeah, more. Yeah. So it's like more of a feeling, like it ain't like you go in there and be like, yo, I'm going to rock it. I got this and that. It's kind of like you look at people and say, OK, I know what they'll play. Like you just
feel down to.
Yeah. Okay. So it's just it's second nature to it.
But I do really like playing like hip hop and cutting and stuff. I like, you know, I just like throwing on beats and cutting.
This guy back in the day, I'm gonna let you know, everyone used to play house music, and this guy would play hip-hop, and some people were knocking it like, dude, why are you playing hip-hop? Everybody's listening to house. And like, he didn't care.
Yeah,
you know, that was one thing about this guy. He didn't care. Like, he'd play whatever he felt he wanted to play, but he played it so good that people didn't care. Like, you know, at first couple songs they'd be like, oh, I don't know, but then you'll see girls dancing, and then you know how that goes.
You know what? And you guys
say no to girls dancing.
Yeah, definitely not. Hey, you know what? And you guys make a great team. I mean, you know, from the MC to
thanks, man.
Definitely. You know, when I was there that day at the studio, I was like, man, like the vibe. You guys, I mean, you guys just feed off of each other, and you guys know when, you know, like his breaks are, and you know, everything
just
came together.
All I gotta say is about timing, man, and like I said before, man, I've been around a lot of DJs, good and bad, and you know, Acer's been there like for the whole ride that I've been MC. So like, he's my number one, man. And then you know, like I said, Busy Beats and Rad Pit. You know, I got love for you guys, man. You guys are, you know, you guys are there too. You're in the stable.
You know, do you guys have any advice for, you know, people that are trying to come up, you know, into the FM radio, you know, DJs, you know, and hosts, MCs?
Just, you know, be yourself and, you know, just don't lie, man. People know what's real and what's fake, man. Just be yourself and just, if you love it, you can do it. Just believe. You gotta believe in yourself. If you don't believe in yourself, then nobody else is gonna believe in
definitely.
You. And that's I know a lot of people say that, but if you really, really believe in yourself, it's really true. You know, you got anything, Acer?
Yeah, for I would say like new school upcoming DJs, just keep doing your thing. Listen to music. Don't be closed-minded. Try to keep an open format to what you listen to and what you play. And just believe in what you do and just practice, 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 man. I mean, I still practice to this day.
Definitely.
I still practice to this day a whole lot. And I mean, I still don't sometimes think I'm at where I should be. You know what I mean? like sometimes I'm like, man, I could do better, or I should be doing better. So I mean, but that motivates me to want to practice and get better.
You can never be satisfied. You can never be satisfied with it, because once you're satisfied, then like what else you got to accomplish? You got to top yourself every time, and you know you got to make people get like amazed. But then you got to be like, next time, like I'm gonna make them more amazed. I'm gonna make them like
bigger bang.
Yeah, you know, try to give them originality. And also, I want to say, if you're going to be an MC or just a host, I encourage people, read anything. You know, reading books will help you use your imagination. You got to have a lot of imagination in radio, man, because sometimes you might not get callers, and you got to pretend radio, we call it. So, you know, like, you just got to have a big imagination when it comes down to just doing radio.
And Greg Holla has a big imagination. Yeah, this guy really does. So, you know.
He likes to read.
That's what's up. Hey, you know what? We got 991 in the house. We got the fam in the house. We're going to take it back over to my man, BZ Beats, with your weekend wrap-up mix. Yeah. Let's go.
You are now in the mix with BZ Beats on Freak Beats Radio, Kcaa 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind.
I guess I ain't got no reason to mingle round. I found a superwoman that could leap from the truck in a single bound. Mommy, I'm trying to blame you down. So without shades on, can't say it when I bring you round. She put her lips on the and pull it to work her tongue and make me faster than a speeding bullet. Her love stronger than a locomotive, but only for the FABOLOUS. Sing to me, ma.
Baby, they can't play you. No more. For my check.
She execute the lines like poetry. A killer, so to speak. All she see is money, mommy, notice me. And all we do is freak to the Jodeci. Freaking like Jodeci. All we do is freak to the Jodeci. Freaking like Jodeci. And I'ma beat it like it's supposed to be. Oh. What can I say? What can I do? Speak what I say. I can't lie to you. You make that ass shit so hot. I just wanna get behind it. I say, what can I say? What can I do? Speak what I say. I can't lie to you. Now you see me lying. I just wanna be beside you. You ride on the pony like genuine. Give me plenty mine. Every nigga got business, I be team of mine. I stay in the grind. I'm the Virgo sign. Little mama see me working, she flirt. Yeah, papa's laying in a perk. I be murky, pray for Ferguson. She just tryna learn some, working in the urgent. Baby got a back and she breaking when she twerking it. Showtime got her wide open like the curtain is. Execute like I'm in Duke with the hoop. I am no fluke. I just might juke all these dudes who may claim they are truly the truth. Bitch, I'm on fire, the roof. Alcohol and sex be the remedy. Swamp, sipping Hennessy. Hit the pistol like Little League. Say cheese in the money shot. Literally. She execute the lines like poetry. A killer, so to speak. All she sees money, mommy knows. And now we talk,
Get up in a hot box.
Where Brooklyn at, and we chillin' on the west, where Oakland at. Young be riding, we smoking that. Anywhere that we feel, bro, we holding that. Can't sit still, bro, yeah, we rolling that. Ooh, they finding out I'm damn for real. Pocket from the window to the wall to the ceiling. Low on my size, but I'm about to make a killing. Stay mobbing, is you with it? You talkin', bro, but we live it. Your girlfriend wanna visit. My patrol's up when I lit it.
Turn it up in the high.
That I got
that you a problem. Feel any girl that I wanna. Got bitches in, bitches in, bitches in.
T-ballin', globetrotter, got a bunch of pre-rolls in the gold lighter. Think you're on fire, you gon' need more fire. I tell her that's all you get, like Street Fighter. Nah, walk with me, yeah, talk to me. That body cold chest game like a pond to me. She wanna ride with me, kick it and vibe with me. I got that long clip, fall asleep to the movie. Ha, muff, muff, Goonies, Cartier rubies. Coupe no top, yeah, I took off the koofy. I'm hard, I'm woozy, do say I'm deucin'. I might just be right with my then jacuzzi, right? Getting right, I'ma knock the out fight night. I'ma light it up, pass it to the right. Up the crib, don't invite. Reject, you can
tell by the way I walk that I got 'em. Yeah, feel any girl that I wanna.
This before, acting like the L's can't bag them no more. Nightgown dragging on the heated marble floor. Flash Cartier when you open up the door. Slide these on, baby. So butter, still relate to the gutter. Just your lifestyle's different, spirit uplifted. Fell in love with a cat who's gifted. Journey back to paradise, damn, I missed it. Pop a bottle, light a purple candle. I got something that you can't quite handle. That's why you love me. Pour bubbly, glow from the flame, make your skin shine lovely. I'm singing, baby. Touch it, why don't ya? 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 Hey girl, oh girl. Hey girl, I wanna rock your world. Paradise is very nice.
Stern and justice stood, and people were behaving like they ought to good. There lived a little boy who was misled by another little boy, and this is what he said. Me and you tonight, we're gonna make some cash, robbing old folks and making the dash. They did the job, money came with ease, but one couldn't stop, it's like he had a disease. He robbed another and another, and my sister and a brother. Tried to rob a man who was a DT undercover. The cop grabbed his arm, he started acting erratic. He said,
keep still, boy, no need for static.
Punched him in his belly and he gave him a slap. But little did he know the little boy was strapped. The kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
Kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
Kid pulled out a gun, he said,
why'd you hit me?
Come on, come on,
showtime.
Better have my money. Y'all should know me well enough. Better have my money. Play down, call me on my blood. Pay me what you want it. Ballin' bigger than LeBron. Who y'all think y'all frontin' on? Like blah, blah, blah. Louis 13 and it's all on me. You just bought a shot. Kamikaze. You wife in the backseat of my brand new car.
You are now in the mix with BZ Beats.
Count six shots.
Listen at the bando. Jury real metal like a panel. Bleak. I went from rag to riches to a feature with tilt. I went from smart car to a with some smart lips. And that if an end made my hip limp. I'm going fishing with these little bitty strip dips. And my bankroll kind of big dip. Woo. She gon' bring it on a big ship. Quite trail, no quick trip. I got dubs in the alley, no tip. Yeah. Woo. She ain't wanna have a good day. What? Smoke way more weed than the guy in LA. That. I hold them birds till next May.
Damn.
Never let them fly away.
What?
Hey. This is what my tip say.
Hey, money, yeah. Don't be blowing me up. Ain't getting no.
If it ain't about the money.
Ain't no use to you ringing my line. Stop wasting my time.
DEA, federal agents mad cause I'm flagrant. Tap myself and a phone in the basement. My team supreme, stay clean. Triple beam, miracle dream. I be that, catch a seat at all events bent. Send holsters, girls on shoulders. Playboy, I told ya, me and Mike to me. Lose too much, I lose too much. Step on stage, the girls boo too much. I guess it's cause you run with lame dudes too much. Me lose my touch, never that. If I did, ain't no problem. And get the where the true players at. Throw your rollies in the sky, waving side to side, and keep your hands high while I give your girl an eye. Player, please, lyrically, you can see B.I.G. be flossing, jig on the cover of Fortune, 500. It's my phone number, your man, I got the know, I got the dough, got the flow down, Pizzak, Platinum Plus, like Zizak, Dangerous on Trizak, leave your ass Pizzak.
What's up right there, my man BZ Beats right there with your weekend wrap-up mix. And we still got the 991 fam in the house.
Yeah, yeah.
And check this out. We got J-O-E in the house, too. Go download his new song, Throw Them Up, featuring Corrupt, available now on iTunes. And tomorrow, the video drops on YouTube. That's what's up right
check
there.
Check that out.
And I just want to give him a shout-out because I've known him for a minute, and I just ran into him again right now.
Small world.
Yeah, and to see him doing the track with Corrupt, and we were just talking who else he's working with. I just want to say congratulations.
That's what's
to
up.
To him and Raw B, congratulations.
That's what's up. You know what? Real quick, let the people know where they can find you at, Greg.
You can find me on Instagram at GregHolla909. So basically, that's it.
There it is.
And for me, pretty similar, but it's Acer, A-C-E-R 909.
That's what's up.
You know, and also at Worthington's Tavern, you can find them.
Yeah.
Instagram at I'm_rad and at 991KGGI.
That's what's up. You know what? We thank you guys for tuning in. Follow me on Instagram at FreakBTNT.
And mine is at Brianna Does It.
And you know what, too? Follow our show's Instagram at FreakBeats Radio. We follow back.
We do. Keep you guys posted.
Hey, we're going to close out like this. We got a special treat right now with my man BZ Beats. And, of course, my man DJ Ace is going to hop in and, you know, cut it up a little bit. That's what's up.
Watch out.
That's where you get down every Sunday. Every Sunday right here at 1 p.m.
Let's put those fingers to work, Acer.
Go ahead, Ace.
All right. Let me take my headphones off here.
You're on board KCAA's Inland Talk Express. KCAA, Loma Linda, 1050 AM, the station that leaves no listener behind.
It's time for an NBC Sports News Update, brought to you by West Coast Auto in Montclair.
This is your NBC Sports Radio Update.
The Mets and Matt Harvey continue to roll. I'm Pete Fox. It was closer than the Mets would have liked in the end, but they do hold on for the win.
Familia ready. The 1-2 pitch to Stanton. Swung on, hit on the ground wide of third. Campbell's got it. He throws.